SWCA is committed to being on the forefront of technology and techniques. So we have initiated a drone program because clients have the right to have the best data collection techniques being performed on their projects. I believe that our current successes in being able to deliver highly accurate orthomosaics, digital 3D modeling, the ability to integrate this with basically all aspects of our operation is really going to revolutionize how we perform in the field. Our true challenge is now how to figure out how to incorporate our technology in places where you have vegetation, you have cover in urban environments, and all those locations where you have to use traditional approaches to mapping and data collection, because realistically, you know, we don't have magic at our disposal, but it's pretty darn close to magic. People have talked about LiDAR, and that's the new thing that we'll be probably doing in the company, is moving into having LiDAR detection on our drones so we can even get even more astonishing data. Every project that we initiate could potentially have some type of unmanned aerial vehicle technology incorporated into it. Being able to do really new, cool stuff, acquiring videos, thousands of photos, terabytes of data, and just really some of the most remarkable products that we've ever produced in the company. Yeah.